This is Tiggeroo. He's one of our very long time residents and one of our special needs cats. He is actually diabetic in remission, which means he's on a special diet to maintain his health. He's one of our favorite fellows here. He's an independent sort with a lot of personality. He's very sweet and he really gets around despite being 11. He likes to run around and play and kind of act like a kitten.
Do you have to give him insulin shots if you're the new owner?
He does not need insulin. Cats are the only species that can actually go into remission for diabetes. He's maintained on a specially formulated diet so that he doesn't need to be on insulin. And if he stays on this diet, he could possibly never need insulin for life.